Wish I had a second white source, but I'm on the draw. And so no turn one play. Sometimes you just gotta be a master and just draw. Draw these crazy awesome spells. Let's see what he does on his turn two. Okay. Not a huge concern because just gonna mortarpod. Let's see. Next turn, I can drop a Core Firewalker after his Perilous Mirror is dead, and I'm not sure how he can really do anything after that. Especially once I can equip it with once I can equip it with the mortar pod. The fact that he did that probably means he has a some I don't know. Doesn't have, so he probably just has a lot of burn. So I'm in a pretty good spot, I think. Like, maybe he has a master core. Okay, or he really just had no answer to it. And I don't know why I ever worried about the red matchup.